I was trying to get an underwater release, and then this happened. What would you do in this situation?